Once upon a time, Mrs. E. Dragon opened an elderly home especially for those who are disabled. However, she found that it is hard for them to brush their teeth. Also, she would like to boil congee for them as elderly cannot chew hard objects. So she invented this machine to serve them. This object is to brush the elderly's teeth. While this object is to boil the congee for the elderly. And this light will automatically turn on when the machine is working. This is the end of our presentation. Thank you.